buenos días. ¿Cómo está?
Buenas tardes.
Dale, Dios me lo bendiga.
Over the course of a year, New Mexicans from all walks of life come together in service to others, to give the gift of time. Perhaps it's time for you to join them. Why? Because volunteering changes lives on a daily basis.
Volunteering is important because volunteerism builds community. You know, makes connections, makes us social connections that people need, you know, for their emotional, their mental, their physical being. And when people volunteer, they feel happy, they feel their health improves, and they get a great satisfaction for serving others, making a difference in their communities.
It gives me a sense of a purpose. Volunteering gives me a purpose. It gives me a sense of feeling that there's a need of what I do out there, and it will benefit somebody else.
There are many ways to get involved right in your own community, and the New Mexico Aging and Long-Term Services Department is a great place to get started.
Many times older adults and have the time in their week to be able to give 2 hours to the food bank, 5 hours to the food bank, or literacy programs or other organizations. And they have talents and experience and want to give back to their community in various ways. And we urge them to engage in that way, to get to know their volunteer programs, to get to know the host agencies, and re-engage in different ways to see what they'd like to do.
There are 4 great programs to choose from, depending on your talents and the amount of time you have to volunteer. 3 AmeriCorps senior programs, RSVP, Foster Grandparents and Senior Companion, and the Ombudsman Program.
The AmeriCorps Seniors programs, you know, have the Foster Grandparent Program, the Senior Companions, and RSVP. And they focus on basically providing essential services as mentorship, as providing companionship, providing and sharing their skills in different areas.
AmeriCorps senior volunteers in the RSVP programs across the state give as little as 2 hours per week or up to as many as 40 with host agencies in their community. They help at food banks and food pantries, literacy programs, tutoring and mentoring youth, responding to natural disasters, supporting veterans and their families, and other critical needs.
There's a lot of folks that need different things in their life, you know, whether it be from a phone call to a visit to work, someone to look at after them. You know, they may have a medical problem, situation, you know, maybe just going out there and taking the blood pressure is helpful to help them out to where they feel a sense of being cared for.
The AmeriCorps Seniors Foster Grandparents Program requires a few more hours of time, but it also comes with a small stipend. Volunteers provide one-on-one mentoring and academic support to children with special or exceptional needs.
I often admire our foster grandparents because they're moving into a role in schools where they're seeing teachers in all different settings. You know, usually it's the elementary schools and the school districts, but they're not there to be a teacher's assistant. They're really engaging with the kids that have been identified as really being socially, academically in need.
I enjoy the time of volunteer with the kids right now as a foster grandparent. And I love to help them. They used to name us grandmas or grandpas. The little voice that we can hear around the school, "Grandma, Grandma, bye, I'm going home. And Grandma, read me a book. And Grandma, can we play with the colors?" And that fill our heart of the needs of being persons or seniors that we thought that we're gonna stay home hand by hand waiting instead of open our arms and help others.
The AmeriCorps Seniors Senior Companion Program provides supportive, individualized services to help homebound seniors and other adults maintain their dignity and independence. Like the Foster Grandparents Program, Senior Companions require a few more hours of time, but also come with a small stipend.
Our Senior Companions, they provide companionship, provide respite care for caregivers, so they're making a difference in independent living. You know, they're having, they're providing, you know, services at a client's home where they might be the only person that they see. You know, the senior companion might be the only person that they see. So they provide companionship, they focus on independent living.
Volunteers in the Ombudsman Program advocate for residents in long-term care facilities. Currently, about 15,000 New Mexicans live in long-term care facilities, and as many as 50% of them do not receive regular visits from a friend or relative. Ombudsman volunteers are there to assure their quality of care and life.
Every day as a state ombudsman, I'm inspired by residents and their advocates who advocate not just on their own behalf, but to improve the standard of care in long-term care facilities. They have rights to dignity and respect, independence, self-determination, and freedom to come and go as they please, and they receive visitors anytime that they want. They have the right to participate in their care.
Ombudsman volunteers make regular visits to residents to support and advocate for them. They receive extensive training and support from coordinators and spend at least 3 hours a week visiting residents and getting to know them while also helping to improve their quality of life. Give the gift of time. The need for volunteers is critical. Please consider volunteering for one of these worthy programs. Call the Aging and Long-Term Services Department for more information on how to get involved and give back to your community. Feel the rewards of giving the gift of time.
You're gonna see the happiness that you feel to come and volunteer.
It won't take a lot of thinking. I think you'll get involved and you'll actually enjoy it. Do it.
We encourage people to volunteer. Not only that they will feel satisfied, but they will be making a difference in their community's lives.
Please consider volunteering. We need you. The community needs you. And our older adults here in New Mexico need you.
Please volunteer.
Volunteer.